Well, hi there, everybody out there. I reckon that we needed to start a channel for reactions to modern songs by a 63-year-old. So the first one I'm going to react to today is The Weeknd and Ariana Grande, Save Your Tears, and it's a remix, which I kind of know a little bit about, so it's taking the original files and remixing it. Yeah, that's it. So let's have a listen to it. We're going to start now. I've got to say that the beginning of this has got this real strong drum beat. It's kind of almost like the early 80s kind of thing. Brilliant. Anyway, let's get on with it. Drum beat, that could have been played in an old Simmons drum kit right back going to the 70s. What a brilliant sound they're getting from the studio, and it's so refreshing. There's multiple layers of the song, but just try and listen to all these layers. You've got this synth going over the top, you've got the vocals, you've got the drum beat. Anyway, let's
met you once.
Nice little transition.
I kept my distance because I know that you don't like when I'm with nobody else. I couldn't help it, I put you through hell. I don't know why I run away. Oh boy, I'll make you cry when I run away. Boy, take me back cause I wanna stay.
Good voice. Liking is the clarity of that voice, clarity of the vocals, and clarity of all those instruments put in together. I don't know who the producer is of the song, but man, whoever it is, they've done an amazing job. all these layers going on. My goodness gracious me. All I can say is that music uses similar sounds to what we used to do in the early 80s. And the synth sound is almost, it could have been played out of an early synth, you know? Fantastic. Okay, so you got to tell me what you want me to listen to and subscribe to the channel right there. Subscribe. I've got to tell you something else. My life inside a nine-sided ping pong ball. The book out before Christmas. Take care.